will not define us. We will define ourselves. And women and their male allies stood up